Hi, this is a video for the cheapest attenuator I could find on Reverb. And here it is. It's Carl's custom guitar speaker soak. This is the unit in my hand here. It's not bad. It's not a bad price. It does what it says on the tin. What I do in the video, I just adjust the volume on the attenuator, bring the volume down, then bring the volume back up on the amp, and just show how it changes the tone and it changes the whole sound of the amp. My aim was to get the speakers moving a bit, but within bedroom levels, kind of. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Video. If you can, please subscribe and like the video. I'm just trying to build up this channel, so any help is much appreciated. Thank you. Bye-bye.